It's been less than a week since Meta released Llama 2, and there's already another open source model beating it. Recently, Stability AI has released two powerful new open source language models, FreeWilly1 and FreeWilly2. FreeWilly1 is based on the 65 billion parameter Llama foundation model, while FreeWilly2 leverages the even larger 70 billion Llama model. Both were fine-tuned on a dataset of almost 600,000 high-quality examples, which is approximately 10% of the size of the dataset used for Microsoft's Orca model. Initial results show that these models exceeding the performance of commercial systems like GPT-3.5 on certain natural language benchmarks. On the Hugging Face leaderboard, FreeWilly2 currently ranks first out of all open source large language models. In OpenAI's benchmarks, it matches or even beats GPT-3.5 on 6 out of 8 tasks, which is pretty impressive. On the AGI Eval benchmark, FreeWilly achieved nearly 90% accuracy compared to just 60% for GPT-3.5. FreeWilly also demonstrates strong capabilities in areas like reasoning, linguistic understanding, and answering complex domain-specific questions. The key to its performance seems to be the quality of the training data rather than just the model size. FreeWilly 1 and 2 have a very comparable result despite their 5 billion parameter difference. These impressive benchmarks demonstrate the potential of carefully tuned open source models to match or exceed commercial systems. Of course, real-world performance remains to be tested. The models currently have limited availability and are restricted to research only. But FreeWilly represents an exciting advancement for open source AI. We finally have freely available models that could almost rival the capabilities of the most powerful commercial language models.